I feel like a lot of key leadership are here today talking about what the challenges are in a global security environment, what our more broad challenges are economically that we're all facing, and what it's going to take to come together for the solutions.